Hey guys, welcome to harthor Gamings, and we are playing Merge Dragons. As you can see, there's an event going on, so let's rock and roll into the event before my dragons make a mess. Harthor and Hearts. Let's see what it looks like here. I can't zoom out any further. I don't know what this is, actually, this time, guys. I'll zoom back in. Merge 5 of anything. Flower. Twin flower. And heal land. Let's get the tribal dragon egg. This flower to go here. No, thank you. Yes, but no, thank you. Oops. I needed that, but oopsie. Oh, I gotta clear that. Zoom in just a little here so I can see what's going on. Okay. I need this to go here really quick. Alright, we are on a roll, guys. Now I need this. I'm gonna do a merge 5. The merge 5. I knew I'd get it. Let's put that up here. Do a merge 5 there. And there's your first star, guys. This up here for right now. I knew these coins would come in handy somewhere. I'll go ahead and collect that coin. Okay, we got some over here. Bring that down here. Let's see. This can go up here for right now. Let's see this. This can go there. Okay. Just a little one plant thing, which goes down here. Put that there. And then bring this over here. Okay. Bring this down here. Put this here. This will go here. Do a merge 5. Well, I guess that would work too. Not really what I wanted, but it works. My plans don't always work out how I want them to. I ain't complaining though. Sometimes that just happens. No. There we go, guys. We're getting somewhere. Let's see. Put that there. Let's see if we've got anything else to work on. We've got a few things going on down here. Here's our star. I could use my dragon to work on the heart really for right now. Go ahead and go to the next quest, which I know is clear more land. See what this prize is, all guys. Let's see. Anubis dragon, fruit tree, Anubis dragon egg, nest of moon, another Anubis, elder tree, nest of Anubis, entwined passion tree, and moon dragon, and Anubis dragon. Those are the rewards, guys. Sorry if it doesn't seem like I talk very much in this dragon. Right now I'm doing the dragons. I'm really enjoying them. Enjoying playing with the dragons. I think that goes here. Here comes some more spaces to work with. More points, of course. Yay, now I can do some clearing. Now I can really get some clearing done. That up there. Up there. Okay. Didn't see that. See any that open over there. Not enough yet. Not ready just yet. Okay. This right there. Let's take this Anubis egg. Put it right there. Okay. I think these will go up here. Yes, they will. And then back. Wait, I'll leave it there because I'm gonna need that. I need a nectar wand. Come back down here for a minute, dragons. Just gonna go down here. You know what? Let's just go ahead and get that for you, so you can, so we get it. I always tell you I'm gonna get you one egg, one of the first gift or reward, and there you go. Little recorder thing. Go figure. I don't know what I would do without my mind. I think sometimes I'm losing it. Let me open this for a second so I can see where I put it. I always seem to always misplace it. Recording in process, so now you get to see my stuff. You get to see what time it is for me. Let's see. Show you the temptation that is there. There it is. It was all the way up out of my sight. Sorry about that, guys, for all that confusion. I was just trying to find one little thing. Sorry about that, guys. Sometimes misplaced the little recording thing. I think I'm just about done for now. I'll do more on Sunday. About done for now. I think I'll just clear out one little more space. Tomorrow my plan is to do a video for the October special. Making mistakes. We're at 18 minutes, so I just saw. I'll just get rolling here. So much going on in this one. It's, gotta admit, I'm a little confused on this one because there's so many different angles to go. Well, guys, for that, for now. Clear up these starts and then I'm done for the night. I'll continue working with the dragons until I go to sleep. Get some more space cleared out. Get some more stuff rocking and rolling for you guys for Sunday, I think. Yeah, Sunday. I'll do a recording on Merge Dragons. The event on Sunday. Let's do one more merge for you guys real quick. That should tie you guys over for now. Until I can get more done. I'll have a lot more done. More for you guys on Sunday. Because the event just started, you know, there's not going to be much. So, with that, I bid you guys a good night and God bless. Peace out.